born, like I said, he's 14 years old. He was born prematurely. He was almost 2 months early. And he was 5.5 pounds, but he was, his lungs weren't fully developed when he was born, so he had to stay in the hospital for a couple of weeks. And but I'll never forget it, when he was born cesarean, when I walked over to him, they were working on him, you know, doing whatever they were doing. And I put my hand up like that, and he grabbed my little finger hard. He grabbed it pretty hard, and I knew he was going to be okay. So I wrote this song for Tucker. He didn't even know that I wrote the thing. Time to embarrass my children. Anyway, it's called Whisper of a Man.
Then you'll always live inside of me, and I.